So our candidate's a former authorized punk rock guitarist. Yep. How does an authorized musician end up becoming a latent criminal?
Beats me. I've heard of some cases where authorized people's hues change. Most of the time, they're artists who've become consumed with their work.
Wow.
Things that arouse strong feelings like art can be a good thing, if they make you happy. If not, they act almost like poison.
Nothing is fair! Most of the same! Alone in my room with my hands on the blade! You make no mistake! Or else you will lead! The lost in our music in a free time insane! Run out of our limo, grass slain! No interest in luck, and they trust me! The smell of my music disgusts me! And now I want to say disgust me!
Tell them to the pain! I will loosen these chains and set myself free!
Make no mistake, my heart's gonna be